I have to celebrate you, baby.
Gets past Trippier, crosses into the penalty area. Might fall down and Saints have equalised. And Morgan Schneiderlin has only his second ever goal for Southampton. Southampton have clinched promotion back to the top flight of English football.
Ricky Lambert, left corner of the penalty area, helps it in towards the back post, and the header is down, and it's into the back of the net, and it's Morgan Schneiderlin!
Into the penalty area in the air, looking for Lambert, nods it across the box, Schneiderlin with a header, and Morgan Schneiderlin has his second goal of the season! Across towards Lambert, good header down into the penalty area. Schneiderlin with the shot and an early lead for Southampton away at St James's Park. Back in field it goes to Ramirez, drifts one towards the back stick. Rodriguez nods it down, Schneiderlin with the shot.
Is it true that your favourite TV programme is Only Fools and Horses?
No, that's not true, no. I just say that that's a way I learn English, you know, so it was...
You learnt English off Dellen Rodney.
Yeah, exactly. I like the scene where he's on the bar, you know, and he fall over. I like that.
Up goes Lambert, nods it across. Schneiderlin with the header! Stephen Davis looks up, plays it into the feet of Rodriguez. Great first touch. Schneiderlin's onside! Lovren just does enough to keep the ball away from Dzeko from the long clearance from City. And then Schneiderlin just nicks it past Fernandinho and Touré. Touré has now put his backside. What a moment that is. He'll be whipped into the penalty area by Dusan Tadic. In towards Long, flicks it on with his head, comes out to Schneiderlin, who drills it. Blocked. Schneiderlin again! 1-1! Morgan Schneiderlin scores for Southampton to level things before half-time. Back heel from Keller is good. Ward-Prowse passes it on to Schneiderlin. Might get a shot away here. No tackle. Oh, what a...